Man, alright y'all, so over the last few days, I would say at least 10 to 15 people have told me I need to watch this dude, Trey Jefferson. I've gotten fucking mentioned at least 5 different Trey Jefferson videos, so I'm guessing that this dude's about to be a fucking GOAT. That would be my guess, because he's the most requested out of anybody these last few days, so let's just see what this nigga's got, man. I really don't got too much to say. He's 5'7", man. Jesus. Oh, shit. He said, come hold me. So he's a cocky little... Oh, shit. Whoa, shit. Hold on. Damn. That nigga's not scared of anybody. He's a beast. Oh, shit. Damn. Come here. Trigger. Nigga need those. Damn. This nigga is 5'7". What the fuck is going on? His leg's not even that big. This nigga got springboards. He said this sweet. Damn, this nigga's a fucking savage. Damn, this nigga's a savage. Oh, shit. We need all of them. We came for all of them, nigga. Ha. 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 He's stiff-arming the fuck out of the LT niggas. And by LT, I mean LaDainey Thompson. Give me that. Trigger. Need him. Nigga, them cookies. Oh, good day. All the way. Huh. He got on long sleeves. Come on, y'all some boys. What the f- This nigga is 5'7". What the fuck? That shit is brazy. Damn. That shit cold. All the way. Trigger, need him. Oh, I thought he was about to Dr. J that bitch. What the fuck? All the way, L1, we like that. Damn. Oh, there's still more. Hold on. I ended the video too soon. Damn. Ooh, shit. This thing is cold. All the way, need them. Ha! Trigger! Ha! Oh, hey, bro. Hold the fuck on. Hold the fuck on, dog. Okay, normally I would say if a dude is super small, I don't know if he's gonna make the NBA. But yo, this nigga, yo, he was just jumping out of the fucking gym. I don't even know if I watched the right video or not. This was just the first one that I saw, so I was like, yeah, let's watch this one. But yo, that nigga was jumping out the gym, and I like his fucking, his mentality. He's got that, I'm the best, you know what I'm saying? Like, that mentality, like, I like that. Like, if he makes the NBA, you know what I mean? He should be a beast because he's got that, no, I'll do this. Come hold me, this sweet. You know what I'm saying? Come guard me. He's got that, yeah. He's got that, them cojones, you know what I mean?
What the hell did you just say?
But if you enjoyed, please be sure to give your boy a like. Subscribe if you're new. Drop some more ideas below, or you can tweet them to me. It's whatever you want to do. I'ma go beat that meat. You feel me? I'm out. Peace out. Yeah, that nigga would fucking ball my ass the fuck up. Antoine Walker. His little tweaking ass. 110. 3 years of retire. 3 years? 3 years of bro, 3 years? 110 in 3 years? Damn, what was you spending? 10, 20 mil a night?